Part of boxing history, throughout the years, you've had many memorable interviews after the fights with a lot of fighters. Tell us what has been your favorite one. What's your favorite memory from that?
Oh, God, there have been a lot of them. I'm not sure that I have a favorite one, but there have been a lot of great moments that have gone on, and a lot of things that have been special to be a part of, and to have seen and witnessed so much of this history has just been incredibly fortunate.
Once again, you're going to be part of one of the biggest fights made this, like, in a very, very long time. How do you feel about this fight? How do you feel about Mayweather coming into this fight? How do you feel about Canelo coming into this fight against Mayweather?
Well, they're both undefeated, and they're both of substance. Obviously, Floyd Mayweather, one of the great fighters of all time. The guy's a magician in the ring. It's just incredible what he's been able to accomplish, and now he's fighting for the second time in a year, and he hasn't done that since 2007, and he's, you know, older now, so, you know, to be able to continue to be great this long into his career is really just a testament to the great boxer and fighter and athlete that he is. And defensively, he's impeccable against Guerrero. You know, it's hard to imagine. Again, the guy comes out, and the only thing that hurts are his hands, because he hit Robert so many times. As for Canelo, huge popularity, unbelievable what he's accomplished in such a short period of time. Not in terms of fights, because he's 42-0, but in terms of what he's done in a short period of time, in terms of years, even though he's been a pro for a long time. He beat Austin Trout, and Trout's an excellent fighter. Obviously, he doesn't have the experience that Floyd has. Look back and you see all the fighters that Floyd has taken on and beaten. And Canelo's at the beginning of his career, but got a lot of power. He's going to come into the ring probably 15, 20 pounds heavier than the 152. And there is no limit on that. So he's a big, strong, powerful young man. He's got a huge following, and it's going to be a lot of fun.
The promotion has also put together a great undercard. The fight that stands out the most from there is Danny Garcia versus Lucas Matthysse. What do you think about that fight? And do you think Danny Garcia is being underestimated? Because obviously the media is right behind Lucas Matthysse right now.
Well, look at what Matthysse has done. And I mean, and he's captured the imagination of everybody with all these knockouts. And, you know, he's come in from Argentina, and he's just been incredible and fun. I mean, you know, everybody wants to see those knockouts, and it's been fun. But, no, Danny Garcia is a heck of a fighter, and his father's going to stir it up. You know, he's never quiet, and so probably it's good that he'll have his earplugs in, I'm sure, Matthysse, and it helps that he's from Argentina, and most of the press conferences that they'll be doing will be in English, and I'm sure that they won't be translated to him, so that Danny's father will be in the corner training once again, but all of the things that he says probably won't have the same effect that it's had on some of the other fighters, as we've seen in the past. But you can't underestimate Danny Garcia. I mean, look at what he's done. But Lucas Matthysse certainly has captivated the pulse of the boxing public, and that's what makes it fun. It's great to have this on there because, you know, we're going to see two fighters who the public doesn't know anywhere near as well as Floyd Mayweather. So they're going to be elevated by being on this. As opposed to being their own card, they would get a terrific audience, and they would sell a lot of tickets, and they would get a good rating on Showtime. But to have it on this card at this time with Floyd and Canelo, going to raise their profile even more. So we'll find out September 14th.
Do you think they're planting a seed for a future bout between Mayweather and the victor of that fight between Matthysse and Garcia?
I'd say that's a pretty good seed to plant. Yeah, I do. Take a step back.